confirmed.
Threat neutralized!
First of all, we all know that there's been some sort of confusion on whether or not actual skill-based matchmaking works or is implemented in Call of Duty Black Ops 2. For me personally, I'm going to say yes, it is, and it is kind of backed up by this article that I found.